Hey, and welcome to another video on our IP video intercom series from Hikvision. So today we're going to quickly show you how to set up the app. So if someone rings you, not only does your panel ring inside, but your phone rings, and if you have a door entry system set up, like if you don't know how to set one up, just check out our previous videos how to set that up, or get an installer, and where you can be able to unlock the door from your phone. Okay. So the way we're going to set up the app today is actually through the indoor monitor panel. So obviously if you have an installer, he knows what he's doing, he can set it up for you. But if you just got a panel inside and you want to know how to set it up, okay, just follow the instructions. So you will need a QR reader, and to download the software, there is a link as well for in the QR code on our monitor. I'll show you how to do that. But if you're not sure, I'll put a link below where to download the app for your phone. Okay, because it's not on the Play Store, you're going to need Hik-Connect and go to the directly to the Hikvision website. Okay, so then what we'll do is we'll scan the QR code, add the device, and then you're ready to go. So, yep, we'll flip over to the live demo now and show you to do that. So I'll catch you guys in a sec. Hey, all right, and so we're going to show you now how to set up the app on your phone so you can receive phone calls when you're not in and unlock the door even when you're not at home. Okay, so this is our app. We've got Hik-Connect. We downloaded it earlier. There's a link below for it if you want to download it, but there is a scan code on our screen. So what we're going to do is we are going to go top right hand corner, go plus sign, and we're going to go scan QR code. Okay, so we can scan the code now. So where do we get that code from? All right, we go to our screen, go to settings, then at the bottom here, we have Hik-Connect service settings. Okay, click on there. And what we want to do is make sure Hik-Connect service is green. So go there, make sure it's green. And we have two codes at the bottom. So the left-hand code is for the app, and the right-hand code is the serial number for the screen, which is the one we're going to scan right now. There is a verification code if you want a bit more security. It's basically a code that will ask you on the app just so it matches your screen. Well, we don't need that for now. Let's scan this code and see how we get on. So back to our phone. Okay, so we scan this code. Okay, it's searching for the device. It's found it. We just go add. Okay, adding complete. We go next. Save. And it's found our device. There we go. Great. And you can see we've got the live view now of the camera on the doorbell. So I'm just going to wave my hand over it so you can see. Hello. Yep. Working fine. All right then. So what we're going to do now is someone, say you're not at home and someone rings you and you're not in, what's going to happen? Okay. So go to our screen. Let's go to our doorbell. Our name tag. Okay. Bring this down and let's call flat one. Okay, flat one is ringing. And there we go. Now our phone is ringing as well. We can see the doorbell. We can see someone there. And from here, we can answer it. We can reject it. So I'm not going to answer it right now. I'm just going to say, no, thank you. We don't want this person in. And hang up. Okay. So now you can receive people at the door when you are not there. Lovely. And if you want to unlock the door, we can do that as well. So we go to our app here, and at the bottom left, you see open door. Let's give it a go.
The door is open.
There we go. So we can have full control from our phone, even if we're not there with our screen. So a very handy little app here. Perfectly a compliment for this device. So I hope you guys now can get online, answer a few phone calls when you're not there. And hopefully see you in the next video. So cheers, getting to the end of the series now, and hope you're enjoying it, and see you soon. Thanks, bye.